Helvetica Standard.
Actually, I prefer Times New Roman, but okay.